Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to whiten teeth in Snapseed application. To whiten teeth in Snapseed, go ahead and launch open the Snapseed application first. Tap on the plus button on the middle of the screen and select the picture you would like to whiten your teeth on. Once you select the picture, click on Use at the top right corner to import the picture to Snapseed. Now, click on Tools at the bottom of the screen. Inside Tools, click on Brush. Once you select the Brush option, go ahead and tap on this little brush icon at the bottom left and choose Exposure. Inside Exposure, go ahead and zoom into your teeth and place the circle inside it and simply tap on the teeth area, and this will then whiten your teeth effectively. You can also increase or decrease the exposure value by tapping on this little arrows at the bottom of the screen right next to the brush tool. So that is how you will be able to whiten your teeth on an image using Snapseed. After you are happy with your result, tap the tick mark at the bottom right and export your picture by clicking on export at the bottom right and choose one of the save options. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.